Right, beat the pundit time. It's been a bad week for the listeners, I have to say. It's 3 out of 3 for the pundits, which is not ideal. Never liked that type of run. However, Mark Wilson has lost his last 3 in a row.
Is that 3 in a row? Is that really?
You're having a nightmare.
That's no good.
That's it.
Apparently so.
One on Tuesday again. I'm holding us together.
You're
come on.
In a minute.
Chip okay. In, please.
It's incredible. Right, let's bring in Lawrie, who's on the line. Hi, Lawrie.
Hello there, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you, more importantly?
I'm okay, thanks, Gordon, I'm all right.
Good. Ever played before?
Never.
Nah, listen, these two...
Lawrie sounds clever.
They'll go easy on you, but they have no other setting, so you'll be fine. Heads, it will be Mark. Tails, it will be Gordon Dalziel. And it's Tails. Good. It was really good news, because he was a loss. He's been terrible.
Lawrie does sound smart. You can just usually tell with people's voices.
It's good news for Lawrie. Saying that, I'm £6 lighter.
After your abseil.
All the best, Lawrie.
Aye, all the best.
Don't panic and pass quickly if you don't know the answer.
You see, that's my bit. Right, let's give Gordon Dalziel some greatest hits radio to listen to. Right, Lawrie, 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can. And as he says, if you don't know the answer, you can pass and move on, okay?
Thanks.
Right, let's do it then. Your time starts now. Which Scottish Premiership club is the oldest in the league?
Rangers.
Who scored 2 goals the last time Scotland played Cyprus?
McTominay.
Lee Griffiths currently plays football in which country?
Australia.
Who's the only team in Scotland who've not got a point yet?
Pass.
True or false, Forfar Station Park is actually 14 miles away from the nearest train station?
True.
Who were the last team to score against Scotland men's team?
Spain.
Okay, let's bring back Gordon. Can you hear us? You ready?
Yeah, mate. Yeah.
Good, same set of questions. What are you more terrified of, this Beat the Pundit defeat that you might be about to face, or the abseil earlier?
Oh, the abseil. All day long.
30 seconds
on
the
clock. I don't think you'll do well here.
No.
Tough. Ready? Your time starts now. Which Scottish Premiership club is the oldest in the division?
Celtic.
Who scored 2 goals the last time Scotland played Cyprus?
McTominay.
Lee Griffiths is currently playing football in which country?
Australia.
Who's the only team in Scotland who's not got a point yet?
Edinburgh FC.
True or false, Forfar Station Park is actually 14 miles away from the nearest train station?
True.
Who were the last team to score against Scotland men's team?
Norway.
Lawrie, he sounded surprisingly good there, didn't he?
He did. I didn't quite pick up his last answer.
I said Norway. If it comes to
okay, let's find out. Let's find out. Who? Hold on, because you didn't start great. The oldest team in the league. What did you say, Celtic?
Yeah.
I mean, do you not remember Motherwell's is even before that, isn't it?
Wasn't
and it's not
Gordon,
Motherwell
then.
Either.
No, right. Okay.
Kilmarnock, 1869.
Nah, no. If Lawrie gets that,
no,
I'll take that ball
Lawrie
to him.
Didn't get it either.
No,
scored 2 goals the last time you played Cyprus? It was Scott McTominay. You both got it. You both got Lee Griffiths in Australia. How on earth did you get this next one right? Or are we giving him it? He said Edinburgh FC.
Oh, come on.
That's a good shout. I would
no, they were
that.
Called FC Edinburgh recently.
Yeah.
I would give them that.
Edinburgh City. They went back to Edinburgh City.
Well, Edinburgh City FC.
We give them it.
I would. It's I'm harsh on them, but it's a good answer.
It's such a good shout. Where have you pulled that from?
I've no idea.
I'm not getting that. So was that a guess?
A total guess.
So you had 42 teams to guess
total
from?
Total guess.
Get to the casino tonight.
Total guess. I've got to be honest, I'm not taking any credit for that. Total guess.
That's incredible then. That's even more impressive in a weird way. Right, Lawrie, what chance have you got if he's producing guesses like that?
No chance.
He goes one in front. True or false, Forfar Station Park is actually 14 miles away from the nearest station. It is. Indeed, you both got it. So he stays one up, and he even had time to stretch it because Norway is correct. No, Lawrie, you just met a man in form. There's not much you can do about that, is there?
No.
Nah, you can't,
well
Lawrie.
Played, well
thank done. You, Lawrie. Unlucky, my friend.
Nah, yeah, I like Lawrie. I like Lawrie's style. He's a nice
guy. I'm not going to criticise him. He came on here. He gave me a good game. Unfortunately, he wasn't good enough, but he lives to fight another.